Years ago.
A notorious mobster from the 60s and 70s has passed away. Howie Winter, the longtime leader of Somerville's Winter Hill Gang and former partner of Whitey Bulger, died at the age of 91. Winter had most recently been living in Millbury and was actually helping the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum try to recover stolen artwork.